Where is your point of entry on capturing this information from an architecture perspective? Is this something that's on each application server through your multi-tiered application? Are you looking from a packet duplicator, from the network, all of the above? If you got to get some context on where some of that's
Absolutely.
coming from.
Thank you for stopping me there, Josh. I appreciate that. In this particular case, our frame of reference was our VIAVI data center. So we had our packet capture devices, appliances, some of you may have heard of gigastores, were deployed there in our data center, and we were capturing all the data coming in and out of the data center. Now, it's really dependent on each deployment where else you might deploy. You might have said, well, we really need to get some sort of packet capture capability in those cloud environments. Well, if it's salesforce.com, they're not going to let me put packet capture out there, so what else can I do? We don't do anything at this point that's agent-based, so we're not plugging anything into user agents or server agents. But we have found if you get good instrumentation at those aggregation points where the traffic is coming together, you can understand what the end user experience is, even if you're not on that end user device.